Hey, Nas, the food is good as hell up in here. I got to smack the shit out somebody for this food.
Hey, do you like the food up in here? Hey, do you like the food up in here? Do you like the food? Do you like the food?
Right here. Oh, Fairfax, Nas, the food was good, my nigga.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I had the kids. We had a good time in here. That's why I had to smack the shit out of them, because the food was so damn good. Today, we shooting a video for Chico today, my nigga. Hold on. Where that nigga at? You see, we in the clear. We got Ready Rock in the building right there.
What's going on? How we doing?
We in here for Chico.
In the building.
You already know. We here for Chico. What up, my nigga? We getting behind the scenes and shit. You see everybody working. That's Chico right here.
Hey!
That's the man we shooting the video for.
You like him tall.
New video with Chico Red, man, called Good Times. Happening now. You see that nigga in the back?
Yo, Jay, you downstairs? You downstairs, right?
Yeah.
Right, I picked you up something yesterday. I'm gonna bring it down. No. Yo, Jay, this little instrument here is called the toothbrush. Now, along with this toothbrush comes something called toothpaste. And it goes on the bristle of the brush. And what you do is you stick it in your mouth and go up and down and side to side. And what that do, it cleans inside
your
mouth.
Teeth.
It cleans inside your mouth, okay?
Yeah.
This is called the toothbrush. Now, I know it's new to you. I know it's new. I want you to get used to it, okay? It's not made just for cleaning sneakers.